Welcome to the weekly vlog. Happy Friday. We're at the Grand Prix. I've just parked the car. I've had some technical errors this morning, guys. If you are new here, my name's Adele. I hope you subscribe. I hope you stay. I hope you join the beautiful 17,000 YouTube community that we've got here. If you are an OG and you are here from the beginning, thank you. I love you. This channel is nothing without you guys. We are heading off. I've parked in a 2-hour spot. That might be dangerous, but I'll show you the fit. Let me jump out of the car.
I'm actually gonna pop you there. Here's the vibe today. It's giving F1 girl. All right, I love you guys. Let's head off and let's hope that I don't have any more IT issues because let's see if the car's locked. I don't know what I did last week and I nearly cried. Sam messaged me and I was like, I don't know what I've done. Anyway, I'm running now to meet Brad and yeah, let's head off. We are back at the F1. Brad is back. You can actually see us in real time today because I haven't fucked up the video footage.
The slow-mo.
The cars are quiet right now, but it is very loud and it is very packed. Yesterday, it was more of a chill vibe. Today, everyone seems to be here, which is fine, but definitely a lot of people and it took us ages to just cross over that little like footbridge. But I'll show you what we get up to in a moment. Okay, so we are at the quickly and you'll hear them coming past in a second. Ready? I'm gonna try and show them to you. There is Albert Park Lane. It's pretty freaking cool. This is just a practice run. I feel like it's qualifying tomorrow and then the final on Sunday. Okay, I'm happy to be leaving at this time because I can have lunch at home. It's 2 o'clock.
We are at the nail salon. I know, you're like, what? I did get a pedicure on Monday and I realized this morning the nail, my big toenail, the shellac has all come off. I don't know why. So I'm going to go see if they can fix it and then we're going to get some food. I think we need a Gloria Jean's chiller as well because I haven't had one in a little while and I just need it after the debacle with the footage. So yeah, I'm not feeling actually the best today. I'm kind of on the verge of tears the whole day. I've had a good day and other stuff has been fun, but I think I need to cry because I'm really upset about it. And I know it's not that serious, but like it is at the same time. I hate when the content is not good. I work so hard and I'm annoyed at myself that I clicked the wrong thing and I'm annoyed at Sony that I can't lock their fucking camera settings. And I keep getting annoyed the more I think about it. Anyway, let me fix this nail and then we will go get some food. Okay, so this morning I was having a shower and I just saw that the big toenail had a crack in the paint. And I'm like, that's so weird. Why is the paint cracked? Anyway, I've just gone into my nail lady, my pedicure place, and I said, oh, my toenails, like the polish was peeling off the big toe on my right foot. And she's like, oh, I'll quickly fix it for you. And so I take off my sock, half my toenail fucking came off in the space between having the shower, putting my shoe on, coming here. And do you know what I think has done it? All the walking at the Grand Prix. But I don't know why that nail ripped off in half. Anyway, so now I've got like half a toenail missing. She was gonna put a tip on it. I said, no, just like clean it up. And she did put shellac on top and it hurts. And she didn't charge me for it. And it was just fucked. And I'm not showing you guys because it's fucked. But my toenails were looking so cute on Monday. And I don't know how I did damage to it. I don't know if you guys remember. Do you know when I dropped the weight on my foot last year? Ever since then, that toenail, that's the toenail it is, it's been really just like weak and not as strong as the rest of them. And maybe all the walking caused a bit of trauma between yesterday and today. I don't know. Anyway, let's go get food and let's go get a chiller. We are home, got the Oreo chiller. Franklin's running around in my bed. Hi, baby. Oh my God, my room was a fucking mess this morning. I did record it, but it was in slow-mo. Say hello to YouTube. Yeah, and look in the camera.
Oh, thank you for the kisses. Thank you for the kisses. I love you.
Okay, so, oh, she's so cute. I love you, Sam. Sam sent me through the vlog and she made it, she saved it. I thought all the footage was gonna be a waste and she made it into a montage and she literally saved the day. And I had such relief when I watched it because I was really upset. So thank you, Sam. See, I can't do this without her. Fucking hell. And I also sent off one brand deal.
I closed out another campaign. I had to send the analytics. I also downloaded the podcast for Sunday. Dinner's ready. I've still got one more brand deal that I have to get to my manager. It's past close of business now, so I'm already delayed. The client knows I'll send it on Monday. But I think, yeah, the F1 has just cooked my schedule a little bit. But that's okay. I'm going to try and be prepared for Sunday tonight. I'm not doing anything. I don't have a date planned. I'm not going out. I'm just going to have dinner and then come back here. Raging Friday. And I still haven't got my shit up on Depop, which I'll also do tomorrow. Anyway. Let's go see what we're having. Look at this. It is the potatoes.
So we cook it with the skin and then you peel it off. You burn your fingers at the same time. Third degree burns.
I don't even take my skin off. I'll show you what I do. Just cut mine open like that. Mush her down.
Oh my God, yours looks amazing, your colour.
Yeah, and then because we want it to melt. Oh, it's making the camera.
Do you eat the skin, darling?
No, right. I just scrape it. We add some chilies. We add some chicken, which Mum shredded.
They came from Charcoal Chicken Shop.
Our local.
Thank you.
What is it, Sammy?
Sammy's Charcoal Chicken.
Thank you, Sammy. And then I just do sweet chili. Mum and Dad are fancy. Not me.
Fancy. We're talking about fancy. I like to put some cross sections with a knife through it so the flavour goes through the whole thing, the sweet potato.
Do you have another sweet chili?
Yep.
Yum. Look at that. Waiting for you guys to finish so that we can eat. Look at this one. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm filming because Mum doesn't want really to film, so I'm not filming her. And you're filming.
Mum's looking fancy. No one's speaking. Everyone's just eating.
Oh, the burst is beautiful.
Everyone's hungry. I was hungry. I'm just adding some more toppings to mine.
You reckon we can put some shallots in it to give it some more crunch or not?
Yeah, you could definitely put anything in there. It's a good thing about it. My cheese is disintegrated. Mine's so I had to add more. Mm. Showered, ready for bed.
I just put Franklin in his bed and I'm sad because I really want to sleep with him, but I've got to be up early because we're going back to the Grand Prix.
He slept in his crate last night for the first time in like 2 weeks. Tonight's the second night. He's okay, but I know he would rather sleep in my bed. And I'm like torn. Part of me is like, let him sleep with you. He's not going to live forever. He's getting older. Just let him enjoy it. And the other part's like, keep him independent. Like, it's better for him long term and blah, blah, blah. And I don't know. I just love him so much, guys. But I am feeling pretty ruined after today. It was a bit of a whirlwind with the camera issues. Do I have it on slow motion? No. And I've got to delete all the footage from last week. And I've got to fucking sort out the SD card in here and all that stuff. And I just simply don't want to do it right now. So out of all my to-do list, what I didn't get done was one brand deal. I've filmed it. I just need to edit it. And then I need to get the podcast up for Sunday. But I'm hoping I can try and do that tomorrow when I'm home. It's going to be another big day. And it's also really looking like shit weather. So I'm hoping it holds out for us. But Dad is so excited. He's changed his outfit like 5 times. And I just watched the vlog back. And he actually said, I think on like the Monday or Tuesday, if you get invited to the Grand Prix, can I come? And I think he manifested it for us. So go off, Dad. But you'll see everything we get up to tomorrow. I'll make sure that Dad is featured quite heavily. I know you guys like him. And yeah, we'll have a good day. But see you then. Good morning! It's Saturday. We are going to the Grand Prix. Oh, sorry, Frank. This is what I'm wearing today. I just want to be warm. It's actually so fucking cold here. And it's the first day of April. So pinch punch, first day of the month. And
clocks have to go back.
Clocks will go back tomorrow. So it should automatically happen. Technology has come a long way. Dad's ready? Don't judge all my shit behind Dad. I still have to put it away. Are you excited?
I am very excited, but I'm not prepared properly.
What do you mean?
We need earplugs.
No, it'll be all right.
And then we need a poncho.
Surely
and
not.
Very fast.
Surely not. We've got no berries today. We're just having muesli and yogurt. Very sad. Anyway, let's quickly eat and head off. We're here.
Hello.
The supercars are racing at the moment.
That's qualifying.
Qualifying.
And it sounds beautiful.
There's all the new Mustangs in that now. The whole Fords and Holdens are gone.
Yeah.
I didn't think it was going to happen that fast.
Thankfully, the weather seems to be holding out.
If you're a river, let it come.
We're getting some hot jam donuts. We just watched the F3. It's a very cold.
It's nice.
I'm freezing. They're just practicing at the moment.
I'll beg that to be stronger here in Elba particular.
It's very
last
cold,
year we
guys.
Won the Mont Rusty. We said they're not going to be in the mix. And Lando Norris
should have wore thermals.
They finished mid in 60.
Waiting
for Dad. We are leaving the Grand Prix. I'm all Grand Prix'd out, you guys. I don't think I'm coming back tomorrow. I know it's the race tomorrow, but honestly, I'm feeling really tired. Poor Dad, he's walked so much, and I did tell him it was a lot of walking, but we've had to take breaks, and he was just filming something, so that's why he's quite far behind me at the moment. But let's just say I'm very happy to go home. Do have my little Heineken bucket hat.
We should get on one of those electric bikes, scooters, and go for a ride to South Melbourne Market.
The South Melbourne Market is closed, Dad.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure it's closed. How are your feet?
Oh, painful. It's not my feet. It's my calves and my hips.
Oh, how are you going to go in Europe, mate?
Oh, look. I'm going to bring my chinos. I'm not bringing my boots.
Where the hell is my car? I thought they towed my car. No, they haven't. It's just further out. Fuck.
Well, well, well.
Well, well.
Made it. I think everything needs a wash. I'll show you my pants when we get home. I have so much mud up the back of them. I must have been kicking, flicking it as I was walking.
I had fun at Heineken. They let me on that virtual car for ages.
Dad played the virtual car for like half an hour. They didn't even bother him.
No one bothered me.
They let you do whatever you want.
No, they were really sweet, all the girls.
My body hurts. Oh, we're gonna drive home.
You've done 3 days of this, darling.
We're gonna drive home.
Hello. You just drive this toy. So excited that I'm home. Look at the back of my pants covered in mud. Oh, I stink. I need to have a shower and come back to life.
I'm in like a double grey tracky vibe right now. I just had a hot shower. Honestly, I was freezing today. Grey on grey. And I'm gonna just lie for like a moment and then we're gonna get into some work. Today, this whole like past few days have been a lot. I mean, so grateful, so grateful, but I'm like blisters all over my feet because it's a far way that you walk. Actually, let's check how many steps we did today. Poor Dad. Dad never walks that far. I think I nearly killed him. What was I looking at? My steps. 15,000. I fucking knew it. My back is so sore. Anyway, I'm not gonna go tomorrow because Heineken said I didn't have to go every day and I've done my deliverables, and so yeah, I'm not gonna go. I mean, it would be cool to see the race, but I don't have like seating tickets tomorrow. It's just like general admission, and while I know that that's still amazing, I really like seating today even though it rained on us. And unless I probably had seated tickets tomorrow, I probably just physically couldn't do it because I've been Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. The amazing thing from these last few days is that I met so many of you. I met some of you that had flown in for the Grand Prix from Sydney. Chelsea, you were an angel. I met Imogen. I met Sarah. I met people in the paddock when I was there. And when I meet you guys, it makes my heart so happy. And you always say like the nicest things, like, I love your podcast, or I've been following you online and I love you. And I'm like, no, listen, I love you. And yeah, I just love you guys so much. So that's been a blessing. And I think I need some like sugar or something. Didn't really have, I guess we had the tacos, but I had like 1.5 tacos at like 11:30. That was like my second breakfast. And the hot jam donuts, which I didn't show you either of those because it was pouring rain. And I didn't want to wet my camera. I think I'll chill and then get the podcast ready for tomorrow. Make some TikToks. Yeah. Look at what we're having. Fish and chips. Thank you, Mum.
You're welcome. Did you notice the chips aren't freshly cut like they normally are?
Dad, they probably don't. They probably can't notice. Well, usually they're hand cut, but these are frozen chips.
Of course, there's a shortage because everyone's going to McDonald's getting potato cakes, and stop doing that. There's a shortage of potatoes.
Oh my god.
They're still hand cut.
You don't want potato cake? It's better than the
chips.
I just really want a dim
fish.
Sim.
No, fish.
I just want to eat the dim sim.
Oh, they gave us an extra potato cake.
Oh, hot.
Yeah, it would be hot.
Mm.
Let's see. I said doing the burger shit.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for daylight savings to end. I'm craving that 1 hour of sleep. I'm so tired. I've got the podcast ready for tomorrow and I'm going to get into bed. It's so cold as well tonight. I was not prepared. I'm in a hoodie. I'm in trackies. I've got the heater on in my room, the little oil heater. And I'm also exhausted. I feel like I'm PMSing. I'm tired. I'm cold. Fucking trio. Not the trio that we want, but I'm struggling. And I think it's time for me to go to bed and call it a night because I'm in a very snappy mood. And I did not, unfortunately, I think it was deserved, but I did express some, I guess, frustration to a troll on TikTok. And I really try not to let trolls get to me. But I gotta say, she got to me. And I can laugh now, but fuck, guys. If you have people telling you that you're fat, you're ugly, commenting, sending you mean shit, commenting mean shit about you on other people's posts, like, I'm sure you would have the same reaction. I'm just human. But I'm also PMSing and really tired. And I'm on the verge of tears, but I'm not gonna let that ruin my day. I'm not. It's just the downside to social media. It is what it is. And it says more about them than it does about me. Good luck to that person. And yeah, I'm going to call it a night because your girl is fighting for her life. So sweetest dreams, guys. My period is not late yet, but I'm definitely getting it because nearly up to the sugar pills. And I'm feeling all the feels. Like, got sore boobs, got like cramps happening, really tired, really grumpy, just want to cry. So yeah, I must sleep. And hopefully after an extra hour tomorrow, we'll be feeling better. See you in the morning.
Happy 2nd of April. Happy daylight savings is over. Very grateful for the extra hour of sleep this morning. I'm feeling a lot better. I'm actually taking Franklin to the dog park. I'm going to take you with us this time. I will film it properly. And we are up and ready to go. Mr. Franklin is so excited. I just put his harness on and he's like, let's get the fuck out of this house. I'm feeling a tiny bit better. Still PMSing, still tired, but the extra hour of sleep went a long way. It's only 9:30 and technically it's 10:30, but I love it. So yeah, let's head off to the Dashy playdate.
Come on, your friends are at the park. Come on, Frank, let's go. Where's your friends? Where's your friends? Look at all the dogs here, guys. It is so cute. Look at these ones. They're so adorable.
We are leaving the dog park. Mr. Franklin had the best time. How did you find it, Dad? Mum?
It was amazing.
I loved it. I couldn't choose which one I wanted. The husky.
The husky came in that and all funny. These dash hounds kicked him out of the circle. It was amazing.
Yeah, they're a little bit
But the husky
picky.
Was really good. He didn't go on nothing. It was really, really interesting.
It's a cute dog park and now Mr. Frank is exhausted.
I don't think it's a dog park. It's a cricket ground.
A little social butterfly. That's what he is.
Big yawn.
We're gonna go have breakfast now. Where should we have breakfast? In this area or should we go back to our area and have breakfast?
Nah, this area, because it looks nice and peaceful.
We're at a breakfast. We all got orange juices. Mum, Dad, cuties. And we've got little Franklin under here as well, trying to get the food that's not even here. I have regret. I should have got Dad's brekkie. Mum and I got the same. Yum.
Mine's love on yum, a plate.
Yum. We just got home. We have a delivery at the door. I'm going to show you in a second. Let me just get Franklin's bits and bobs off. There you go, Frank. Run free. Have some water, sweetheart. He loves the dog park, guys. It's so cute seeing him there.
That was a real good day today.
All right, let's have a look. This was just at the front door.
So who's it from?
It's from Cooking by Alicia. Here is dinner on me. Thank you for showing me love. Without your support, I would be as useless as the letter G in lasagna. Stop. She sent us
beautiful.
Cooking with Alicia. She sent us to make lasagna. Oh my God. And even this got tonight, this.
Are you going to show her to cook her or not?
Oh my God, she's so cute. This is really cute. You can follow her on Instagram, Cooking with Alicia. She's amazing. She posts good recipes.
I just washed my hair. Almost ran out of shampoo. I need to buy it before I get to the end of this vlog. So I'm going to remind myself right now, actually, in my notes app. I was about to say, Sam, can you remind me to buy shampoo? I'll do an Adore Beauty order tomorrow. What am I doing? I'm going on a sixth date this afternoon. It has been planned very last minute because I was meant to be at the Grand Prix and he thought I was going again. And then I'm like, no, I'm doing nothing. And he's like, let's hang out. I was like, let's. So I'm going to go see him as soon as my hair is dried. We're going to have a chill afternoon. I don't know. I'm going to go to his and I think we'll watch the Grand Prix and then maybe get some food. I don't know. Anyway, I'm excited because I miss him. I make myself sick.
Just can't beat freshly washed hair. I am going to leave you guys here because I just want to kind of enjoy my afternoon and switch off. I was obviously so grateful to go to the Grand Prix, but it really took a lot out of me. I don't really live that close to Albert Park. And so even just going there each day, it was a lot of walking. I was on my feet quite a bit and I'm just looking forward to a chill afternoon. So I shouldn't be there too long. I'll come back. Hopefully have dinner here. Hopefully we can watch maths. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm back. Hi. I'm back home. You're probably wondering, geez, Adele, that's a lot of time that's passed since the last clip. And you're right, you can call me out on it. I didn't really anticipate spending my entire Sunday afternoon with him, but I just didn't want to leave, so I didn't. We had a really nice night. A really nice afternoon. I got to his house at like 3, and then we just like chatted, hung out. We went and got some dinner. We chatted, we hung out, and yeah, it was really good. I'm not going to say anymore. Do with that what you will.
We will be up to date number 7 next. And I even said to him, like, we're not counting anymore. Like, yeah, definitely got a crush. He knows. The feeling is mutual. It was really good. I really like his company. And I'm sure I will see him again. Obviously, he knows what I do for work. We met through social media. And I don't think he would care if I vlogged on our dates anymore. But I don't know. It's just something that I still will share with you guys. But I think especially while it's so early, I just really want to like savor the moment. And I don't know, just have that for us. I'm not really sure where it's going. We haven't had a chat about exclusivity or anything like that just yet, because I still feel like it's early days. And I mean, I know we're up to like 7 dates and some of you are like, that's quite far down. But yeah, everything's just moving at a really healthy pace, and I'm comfortable with things staying as they are right now. And if he's going to express anything else to me, or if he wants to make it more, I don't know, committed or whatever, then we can have that conversation. But right now it's serving us both the way that it is, and I'm really happy. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. I think I'm gonna sleep really good tonight. I'll see you guys tomorrow. We have a busy week this week, and so I'm gonna get some rest, but I'll see you tomorrow. Rise and shine. We're going to the gym. I slept so good last night.
Let's wake up Franklin.
He's having brekkie and I'm gonna have a coffee.
Much better. My day's actually not super busy today because I've done bulk of the podcast planning work. I just have to work on next Sunday's, or this coming Sunday's episode, because I've already done the Friday one. And I'm half contemplating recording a third episode tomorrow. I'll see if I can plan it out before like 5 p.m. And then I will start the day with a gym session. I have to submit one piece of content. I think that's the only thing I have to submit. And then I really will clean my room. I watched the vlog from last week. I was like, fuck, I kept saying I would, and I very rarely got there. So we'll do better this week. And again, I'm still loving the daylight savings because fuck yes, I've woken up, and technically it's like much later, but it's not. And I love that. You can definitely tell that the cold is here because I'm literally about to go to the gym in a t-shirt and leggings. I'm not a t-shirt and leggings person. However, it's fucking cold in there, and I don't love working out with my hoodie on, so this is what we're doing. Poor Franklin is just sitting here shaking. Our house is really good since we got the insulation change because it keeps the heat out and keeps it cool in summer. I'm hoping it keeps it warm in winter once we've got the heater on. However, it's pretty fresh in here, even though outside in the sun it's nice. So I think I will wrap you up. Look at him.
He's just sitting here like shaking. Buddy, it's all right. Where's your hoodie? Let me wrap you.
Workout done. We're going to quickly walk Franklin. I did walk a little bit on the treadmill because I don't know if he's going to walk. He might be tired from yesterday. And I just wanted to get some of my steps in. It's a big focus for me moving forward to nail my steps and nail my gym program, because I really think that since I quit my job, I've struggled to get everything in, and I'm trying not to be hard on myself because I know that like things have been pretty full on, but yeah, I just feel like I could be doing better. And so I'm going to try and do that. And that's why I did a little bit of a walk. It is a beautiful day here, so I'm hoping he just wants to get out and about. Poor darling, he was like freezing in bed, but I'm thinking once we get out in the sun, he'll be fine.
Look at this. There's a little ladybird on my window. I'm going to try and like move you to the grass, buddy. Come on. Oh my God.
It flew away. I was trying to help it and then it flew away. Hello. We're going to go for a walk right now. Sunny's on. I did a change of shoes from the Converse to runners, and we're going to give Mr. Frank his lead. There you go. Let's go. Yeah, I walked at the gym because he only wanted to walk for literally like 20 minutes. So whatever. Gonna make some brekkie now and then get into work. I did sleep through my alarm a little bit this morning, but I actually went to bed quite late last night. Fridge is looking empty because we haven't done grocery shop. That's okay. We can do that. Maybe, well, it's Easter this weekend too. So maybe we don't need to do a grocery shop because we'll be with family like Friday, Sunday, and there's always like leftovers and lots of food. You all right, mister? Tired after that. I was working outside for a little bit, but it was a bit too glary, so I had to come back in. I have signed 2 contracts for 2 upcoming campaigns
in April, so later this month. I've also replied to all my YouTube comments. I have submitted a concept for one of those brand deals. I have sent off the other brand deal to get approval. I'm hoping it gets approved. It should be. It's my second time working with Just Jeans, and I feel like I nailed what they wanted me to nail. And now I'm going to jump in the shower because it is 12:30 and I want to have a shower, have some lunch, and then pack my giveaway prizes.
No makeup today. We have second Norman in the bath still. And I'm just going to quickly run the straightener over my hair. Also put in some earrings and that'll do us for today. I'm wearing this. It's my trappy set from Ect. It's meant to be 26 and sunny, but I don't think it's that hot. And I'm trying to think, what should I wear to record tomorrow? I'm so excited to record the podcast tomorrow. I loved having a little bit of a break, but I do miss it. And I don't like recording too far in advance at all, because I feel like I like to record the week of. But yeah, I'm very keen to get back into it tomorrow. I hope I'm not too rusty. I shouldn't be. It'll be okay. I wonder what I'll have for lunch. Probably a tuna roll or a tuna sandwich of some kind. Mum and I might get Uber Eats for dinner because Dad won't be here. And it's just her and I. And I'm like, fuck it, let's not cook. Okay, that's good enough.
She's a productive queen today. I have just packed up the giveaway boxes and we're going to probably go to the post office now, I think, because if I go any later, it might be a bit busy. If I go right after lunch, surely that rush is kind of gone. I just had a tuna roll and I obviously didn't show you guys. And then I packed this on my TikTok. And they're jam-packed ones. I really wanted to try to give back as much as I could. Some of the stuff in here I purchased myself. Some of the stuff I had in PR. And it makes me feel better to do this. Firstly, I want to give back to you guys anyway, but it makes me feel better to know that I can share the things that I get. And I'm so grateful to get the things that I get. You guys know that. I say no to more than I say yes to, but it makes me feel good that I can give back and share it with you guys. So I'll definitely do another one. I think when we hit 20K on here, and maybe if I hit 250K on TikTok or 100K on Instagram, I'll definitely do like an even bigger one. But I would say like the value of these giveaways is always around like the 150-ish, 200 mark, which is pretty decent. And yeah, every time I send them, people love them. So I love doing that. All right. Both of them have their addresses on there. One of them is in Melbourne. The other one is in the ACT. I fucking love the ACT. I used to go there so much last year. I don't know if I'll go back because do I really have anything in the ACT? I was going there for work, but it's cool. I love seeing where people win from. And I even love when people from like international win, because I think that's super cool. But most of my followers are Aussie, so yeah, that doesn't surprise me. I got distracted and I started tidying up everything that I needed to. I got rid of my balloons for my birthday. The 30 was still here. Put away all my presents, which I had not done. I have my Crocs on and we are going to head off right this second to go to the post office. So let's fucking go. Trying a new angle. Anyway, I've express posted that and well, both prizes to Kiara and Nicole. Very pretty names. And I got, okay, I got some skincare. Amazing. It's from La Roche-Posay. I'm actually gonna do a campaign with them. I'm so excited because they saw me using their sunscreen and I was like, I love you guys, let's work together. So I kind of manifested that one, which is exciting. I've hung my washing, still working. I've got to pop all that clean washing away. Mr. Frank is here as well. Hello, sweetheart. I think he might be H-U-N-G-R-Y and potentially he's now standing on my arm. I will give him his at 6 p.m. It's not that time yet.
I love you so much.
Our dinner's here. We got Uber Eats. Yes, it is. I'll show you what we got. This is what we got. We got it from our local Greek place. I got the chicken one and Mum got the lamb. I'm regretting my decision because look at how good Mum's looks.
You can have some of mine. I'm happy to share.
You can have some of mine too. I'm going to have a Sprite. I just need to get my phone. None for you, Frank. You had your dinner.
Good night. I posted my dinner to TikTok and someone commented saying, you're going to be chugging water all night. They didn't fucking lie because I have been. Anyway, look who's here. Look who weaseled his way into my bed. This guy. He's pretending he's asleep. His eyes just were awake, I'll have you know. I'm letting him because he sat with me all night while I did the Ask Me Anything. I was feeling a little bit gross today just because I feel like I'm still like maybe 4 days away from finishing my pills and that will like hopefully, okay, my period. It hasn't been late on the new pill, but I get all the PMS symptoms, and I have this morning really sore boobs. I've got a bit of cramping. I'm feeling like my stomach's a bottomless pit, a bit snappy, and he sat with me all night, bless him, while I did the ask me anything angel. Anyway, I'm gonna chuck on my PJs now and then we'll go to sleep. The podcast is ready to go. I think I'm just gonna do two episodes just because it's the week before my period, so it's not good to overwork yourself that week. Oh, I took my earring out with one hand. I'm just gonna take it easy tomorrow. We are gonna go to bed. I'm feeling the effects of daylight savings because I'm not tired yet, but I need to go to bed. It's 11 p.m. So we'll see you in the morning.
I've been up since 6 a.m. working on the podcast. And the reason I'm doing that is I'm trying to fix my sleep schedule. I'm trying to wake up consistently and then force myself to bed early. Anyway, it is currently 7:25. I need to jump in the shower and start getting ready for the podcast. Franklin did sleep in my bed last night. Just gave him breakfast. He is so funny. It's so cold on the grass because we have fake grass in the backyard. And he doesn't like putting his paws on there. So he just will go to the toilet on the fucking concrete. Yes, I'm talking about you. If it's raining, he doesn't want to go. If it's cold, he doesn't want to go. He's not made for Melbourne. Are you a Gold Coast dog? Maybe you are. My hair's ugly as well today. It looks a bit dirty. I don't know why. I love you. I gotta make the bed too. I'm ready. I just had brekkie. I had to speed get ready. This is the vibe. Ignore the blazer because I'll just be wearing this top, this pants, obviously, while recording. Got my jewelry on. My hair's still straight. Not loving it, but didn't have time to do anything else. I am bringing the hairbrush, the hair straightener, and yeah, we'll make myself look cute when we get there, but let's head off.
We just finished recording, guys. We did two episodes and I really missed it. I'm so happy that we got to do them. Can't wait for you to hear it.
I'm walking now to go get a bagel for lunch. I've really been craving one. I don't know why, probably my PMS. And then we'll get the train home. I did catch the train in just because it's easier. It's way better than me sitting in traffic. I'll show you my bagel when I pick it up. I'll get it takeaway. We'll walk back here because the train station's just there. And can I eat on the train? I don't know. Or maybe I'll stop and eat. Anyway, I can't wait. I've been craving a bagel literally all morning.
The best idea I've ever had. Look how good this is. I can't film and eat because I don't have a bench. So I'm going to quickly shovel this into my mouth and then we'll get back on the train. It's chicken. There's also relish, tomato cheese, and rocket in there as well. So good.
I'm home. Look, he's here. Oh, where are you going? He's going to sit in the sunshine.
You love the sunshine, don't you? Oh, did you just drink water too quickly? I missed you. My mum's on a call. Hang on. I'm going to my room.
Happy to be back. Oh, no. I must have gotten something on my blazer. Ew. I really actually liked my fit today, and we have a lot of work to do, so I'm going to just quickly go bathroom and we're gonna jump straight into it. I've got a meeting with Sam at 2, I'm pretty sure, and it's 1:30 at the moment, so I want to try and get as much as I can done before I log on with her. And then I've still got more work to do, which I'm gonna work until 5 today, and then we're gonna go for a walk because I didn't go to the gym this morning. Okay, bit of a time delay between then and now. It's 6 p.m. I met with Sam. We chatted about the channel, we chatted about some changes that are coming. I have in the meantime wrapped up everything for January, is it January? Yeah, Jan to March, because when you work for yourself, you have a, not a calendar year, a financial year, and I have to obviously pay my own tax, pay my own super, and I obviously work in the quarters. So January to March is its own quarter, and I just had to wrap everything up. So I had to do some invoicing, some emailing, make sure my spreadsheets are all in order. So making sure all my GST amounts are right, all my total amounts are right. We are having dinner. We're having chicken snitty, and let's go have a look at what Mum and Dad are doing. We should probably feed Frankie's dinner too.
Mum and Dad in the kitchen. What's happening over here?
We're making schnitzel.
Yummy. Also, this is what we got in here today. We're going to do a review. We haven't done one for ages. I feel like these would be good. Even sea salt.
Fremantle octopus the best.
Oh, Dad, I'm showing them something sweet and then you show them fish.
Oh, who wants to see Safi Savory?
Hi, buddy.
Hey, little man, what you doing? What you doing?
We're having chicken schnitzel, everybody. Look at how good it came out.
Why aren't I in the picture?
Delicious. Because I told you I don't like the word membrane, and then you're...
You did it!
This guy. You're banned from YouTube.
Can I just say, last night I was disappointed in you.
Why?
Why?
You got Greek without me.
Well, you weren't here.
Oh, look, my mum made beautiful food. I had bezelia and easy.
You remember ours?
Ours was delicious. We didn't bring any home for us.
No, but I didn't get any for work either.
Rude.
And she had a big pot.
We just reviewed the popcorn.
gonna have a quick shower and then we're gonna go to bed. If you do buy that
What? Ricky, so I didn't even see him coming and I was yawning and he's walked straight in.
Jeez, I thought there was a spider.
No!
Friend got up to
the Skincare done, shower had, vlog posted, we're going to bed. I just have to brush my teeth and then, yeah, I actually have had really bad period cramps tonight and I don't like that. I also have to buy my toothpaste because look, fuck, I forgot to buy my shampoo. I need to do an Adore Beauty order right now. I'm the last one to go to bed. Little Franklin's in there. I'm gonna let him sleep here. I don't know why, but he's being very affectionate to me, like more than usual. By the way, that's all clean that I've got to put away. But whatever, we'll deal with that tomorrow. I'm doing the Adore Beauty order right now. I'm a bit tired, so hopefully I order just what I need. Sometimes I do orders late at night and then I buy dumb shit. But I need to buy my shampoo because I've got to wash my hair. I think I can curl it tomorrow, but far out. Rise and shine! It's Wednesday! Guys, I am not well today. Well, you know why? Because it feels like I've got my period so heavily and painfully, but nothing is there. And we are going to go to the gym this morning. I'm just going to pop you here. I've been working out in leggings and I think I might wear this set today. And then I might wear the Lorna Jane gifted set tomorrow and give you guys a review of that in the last day of the vlog. This one from EE, LE11. I love this set and it's old, but like it's still good, you know, like it's lasted. Anyway, today's plans are another content day. So I need to film a YouTube video, a brand deal, edit that brand deal, get the YouTube video to Sam, and then I need to try and no, that's the tomorrow job. Tomorrow I've got doctors and getting an outfit for Adelaide on Saturday. But today we are just going to be doing content and I'm going to wash my hair. Also, I just had a coffee and I spilled it all over me. So yeah, well, all over my robe. So that's going to have to go in the wash as well. And can't wait to wash this because she's looking filthy. I literally love you so much. I posted a TikTok yesterday and I was like, oh, I can't wear this top because I have PMS boobs. And someone's like, what's PMS boobs? And I was like, when you grow up a whole cup size, when you're getting your period. Because that's what's happening. Even this top, probably not appropriate to wear. But fuck it. I want to wear this set. All right, we're going to head to the gym. I will take you guys with us. Let's go.
Today's actually a day that I can't be fucked. But we're here. At least I got out of the car. It's a leg day and I'm just warming up. So I'm doing this machine here. I'll show you how it works. Just a warm-up set.
Workout done. I'm just at Coles. I want to see if they have any strawberries because the ones that we bought were not very good quality. I just didn't like them in my breakfast yesterday or the day before. And then we're going to go home, eat, and start getting ready because, yeah, I've got to get all my content done today. I don't know why I'm stressed. The content is pretty straightforward, but I always get nervous the day that I make it because I get scared. I'll read the brief like 40 times. I get scared I'll make a mistake. And that stresses me out.
Little haul. I got these because Mr. Crush Guy, my date man, told me that they're really good and I trust him. So we're going to try these and I might do a review with mum and dad. Pods because I honestly just needed these later as a snack. PMS said so. And then new strawberries. These are so much better. They're looking good. So let's go home and eat.
Brekkie's had. I'm going to quickly jump in the shower and put the cam on charge because I got to film a YouTube video and I will be right back in a second. So see ya with fresh hair. If you want to watch the get ready with me makeup routine, go watch the video posted earlier this week. I will see you guys when I'm done with that and before we start filming the brand content.
We are done. This is how the makeup came out. She cute. If you want to watch it, go watch the other video. We are now going to go and film that brand content and I'll be right back when I'm done.
We just had the yummiest freaking, what do you call it? Chicken City sandwich for lunch, but I didn't film it because I was trying to get prepared to film this content that I'm about to film. And yes, I am in my car. I'm green screening a video, so it's fine. And it's appropriate that I film in the car because it's quiet. But yeah, I'm just stressed. I'll be fine. Let me do it and then I come back and then we can just like breathe for the rest of the day. Oh my God. I'm finally done. That honestly took me an hour and a half. And you're going to be like, what the fuck, Adele? I literally filmed a 45 second reel and I filmed a minute reel, a 45 second story set. And that's how long it took me because I obviously needed to hit certain things and say certain things. And my brain is like not computing because of my PMS. And I didn't want to do a voiceover. I wanted to talk to the fucking camera because I feel like that just hits better. Anyway, we've done it now. And now I need to quickly edit and send it to my manager because I have to get it to her by 5 p.m. And it's currently, we got time. We got time, but I need to get right into it.
Not being a very good vlogger tonight because I had to upload all the footage that I filmed today from my camera and it took like 3 hours. So there's like a chunk of the day missing. We also already had dinner. It was lasagna and it was fucking delicious. And I'm gonna actually jump back in the shower now because I really want to wash off my face in there and I'm cold and I want to put on some fresh PJs. And then we're actually dead ass fucking putting everything away because look at this. Clean, clean, clean. Shit everywhere to be washed. What is wrong with me? Anyway, after the shower, we're coming back and we're doing this. I'm gonna give you guys some content tonight.
Oh my God. I can't, guys. It's a fucking mess. Okay, I feel like plan of attack is that we put the stuff on Depop first. That was clean, that one. Also, showered skincare. I've got the PJ Sam got me. And you know what I realized? I already have a pair of these. I didn't realize when she gave them to me, but when I washed them and put them in my cupboard, I was like, hey, I already own these. And that just shows you how many dashy PJs I own. But I'm not mad because winter's coming. And when these are in the wash, I can just wear the other pair. So I've got two pairs of my favorites. So let's put the shit on Depop. And it's, sorry, it's not shit. Let's put my pre-loved clothes on Depop. Everything's up. I put about 7 items on. They might be sold by the time the vlog is up or they might still be there. So if you want to go have a look, it's mainly like chic stuff. And I put something from Fake the Label up on there as well. But yeah, a lot of it's been worn once or twice, which I know is not a good thing. But I have really heavily discounted it because I'm not selling it to make a profit, but I'm selling it because it's like good quality stuff. And I feel like could be loved again, and that's why I'm putting it on Depop and not just donating it straight away. And if there's some things on there that if I don't sell, I'll probably still wear in Europe, so we'll see how that goes. But now I'm gonna pack away all this stuff. Jesus Christ, everything has been put away, just showing you. I do lean my basket onto Franklin's crate. It just works for me. No one really sees this in the backgrounds anyway. So now I'm going to fill this with all my washing.
Not my best because now I've got a whole ton of washing to do. However, I feel better because now the clothes are not on the floor.
The next step is my shoes.
We can see the floor. Oh no, that doesn't shut. Fuck it. Yes. The shoe was just hanging on. Oh, I feel so much better after that. I already sold one dress on my Depop and I watched one episode of Drive to Survive. I tell you, after the Grand Prix, my whole For You page, every fucking video is a Formula One driver, a Formula One car, Drive to Survive clips. Anyway, having some bedtime snacks. I've eaten the whole packet today. I can't leave two in there, can I? No. And I didn't eat them all in one sitting. I ate some at 3 p.m., some at 6 p.m., some now at 9:30. Literally getting my period. Also having a freaking heart attack because crush guy is like, we got to see each other. I'm like, I know. He's like, pick a dinner place. And I'm like, wait, when are you even free? Because I'm going to Adelaide and it's fucking Easter. And he's like, fuck. And we're both like, I've got Easter plans on Friday. He has Easter plans on Sunday. I'm going to be in Adelaide on Saturday. And I just want to see him. I feel like crying, but I know it's my PMS. We're not going to cry. It's going to be fine. I need to brush my teeth and get the fuck to bed and stop eating these. They're done now. Good morning. Happy Thursday. We just woke up. I gave Franklin his food. We're going to make a coffee. We're gonna go to the gym. I'm okay today. I feel better today than I did yesterday. And we get our test results tonight. Find out if we need another infusion. No spillage today. Actually, no, I've got time. I was gonna say, do I have time to do a quick walk as well? Cause I wanna do both. And then we're gonna go to Preston Market. I wanna go to Northland as well. But I'm thinking maybe I don't go to Preston Market. I promised you that today we would wear a different gym set. I'm just trying to stabilize the camera. I need to get a different lens for the camera. That's like on my to-do list at some point.
Firstly, not a huge fan of the crop, if I'm totally honest. I feel like it's not very supportive at all. That shit on my back is still there, but it's kind of covered.
The leggings on the other hand, and I've never washed them, so I don't know if they're gonna hold their color, but look at how good they make my butt look. The only bad thing is I have a front seam, and sorry for like the fucking camel toe screening that you just got there. But we're gonna give it a go in the gym today. I did notice when I took off the tags that it's quite expensive, Lorna Jane. And I'm just like, we'll see how it goes. But here is a better look. Cute. All right, I'm gonna do my workout.
Workout done, guys. I am just currently at the post office. I need to express post these two packages. They are things I sold on Depop. As soon as I put it up, people started buying the stuff. So thank you if you did buy it. This is going to Kelly and Jackie, and I'm expressing it because I want to try and get it to them before the long weekend, but it's Thursday today, so who the fuck knows? We're going to check the PO box as well. As for the activewear, would I have purchased this set myself? No, and I'll explain why. For the bra, this is not supportive at all. Obviously, I've got PMS boobies at the moment, but this is so like weak and elasticated, like it's got no support in it. It does have a little waistband here, but it's just not supportive at all. And I like to know that if I'm doing a workout, my titties aren't gonna fall out. Comparable to Crop Shop Boutique, if I'm honest, the same level of support, because I find their bras not very supportive. Still love Crop Shop Boutique though. And I do like the quality of the material of this, but I just don't think it's supportive enough. Anyway, as for the leggings, I fucking love them. I think they make my ass look great. However, front seam would have made me not buy them. The whole time I was at the gym, I kept like looking down. I follow Whitney Simmons on TikTok and she's always like, gusset check. I was fucking doing a gusset check every 5 minutes. But it's on now and I will wear it because it is cute. And I got like 4 compliments in the gym. So many people said that I looked cute today. And it was a really nice little ego boost. But let's quickly go ship these and then we'll go home and eat. And I think we will go to the market.
Just had brekkie and then packaged up the other 2 orders. So the same person bought 2 of my outfits and the same person bought another 2 outfits. Mum and I are going to go to Northland now and then we're going to Preston Market. So I'm just going to put on a jumper, I think, because I'm going to stay like this. Or should I have a quick shower? I don't know.
I had a quick shower.
Here's the vibe today. Also, I dropped a weight, a 10 kilo weight on my right foot in the gym. Just had a look at it. It's already bruised. It's already swollen. I'll show you guys later. Don't like really showing my feet on the internet, but it's the same one I dropped it on last time, except this time it didn't hit the toes. It hit the mid part of my foot. This part in here. Anyway, we're heading off now, taking my parcels. What else do I need? My bag, actually. That would be a good start.
We are at Northland. Mum's here. She's on holidays now. Yay. Until after Easter. We'll be back. Hopefully we can find something. I need to find something for Basically Besties. Maybe it's a cute top that I can wear with jeans or something.
We are back. Look what we got from Preston Market. I'm gonna have another one right now. And then we'll have some lunch. Hi Frank, where were you, buddy?
He was outside when we walked in.
Preston Market has the best jam donuts. I'm calling it. I think they're even better than South Melbourne. Do you agree, Mum?
Yeah.
Mm. We got 6. We also got a heap of fruit for the fruit platter tomorrow. My PMS loves this donut. Who's back as well, Carla?
Not for long.
Hi. Look at this, can we have the light on? Because I want to show them. We got this massive ass watermelon, 2 strawberries, 2 grapes, pineapple, passion fruit, kiwis, and papayas. And this was $60. I think, is that unreasonable, Mum? Mum says it's awesome. And I mean, it's market quality. You always pay more at the market. These grapes, yes, I'm just raw dogging it. So good, listen to the crunch, listen. I also bought this because I needed a new one and some stuff from Chic, which you'll see in the vlogs. Look at our lunch. This was our dinner last night that I didn't show you. Homemade lasagna. Same recipe that Mum usually does, just no ham in this one because we didn't have any. And I think we'll have it with some bread. Do we have bread?
Yes.
I would love some bread. And look, mine, Mum's. Carla, would you like some?
No, thank you.
Yum. I'm about to show you my feet. I've just been doing work on the computer. I've had my foot elevated, so it's a tiny bit better, but it fucking throbs and it hurts. Ignore my toenails, okay? I'm actually gonna hide my toenails under the pillow.
I'm not sure if you can properly see, but can you see that lump there? That's where I dropped it. That's my normal foot, looking all cute. This is the one that's in pain. I'm not well.
I sent a photo to my crush and he's like, how the fuck did you do that? And I'm upset. I'm a clumsy bitch because literally I was taking the 10 kilo weight off the rack. And so the rack was at like my chest height and it just slipped out of my hand. I didn't grab it properly and it fell from like here down and hit me on the foot, like right in the middle. I am going to the doctor tonight, so I might get her to look at it. She's probably going to be like, you need an x-ray. Anyway, I'm just waiting to see if we have approval for the cash rewards promotion, which should go live tomorrow. I'm hoping they approve it. And then what else am I doing? I've got to get the podcast up for tomorrow. I also have
to get the other YouTube video up, which I'm about to start watching now. So I'll be back when I've done that.
YouTube video is up. The podcast still needs to go up and I need to go to the doctor's soon. So what have we got? We ordered Uber Eats because it's Easter.
And Dad's home and we're having Greek together.
Dad missed out the other night.
Yeah.
That's not mine.
How do you know who's whose?
Because I didn't get, I got mixed. I didn't get lamb.
I got lamb. That's mine then.
Mum got lamb too. Check that.
It looks like a box of chocolate with a surprise.
We also got a Saganaki, guys. Yeah, this one's mine. We have to eat these because I don't want it to go cold. Oh, look at that.
How's Saganaki?
It's chewy.
It's chewy? Oh, yeah. It doesn't matter.
We can't order that on Uber Eats. I think you got to order it while you're Direct. There.
My dinner?
Mm. We all got the same thing.
I'm still liking mine.
Just had to leave the house. Well, I'm leaving right now. We're going to the doctor's appointment. It's 6:30. Doctor's appointment is at 6:45. I'll see you after the appointment. I'm going to ask her to look at my foot too to see if I should get an x-ray because fuck me, it hurt to put my shoes back on. Really bad. Like, really bad. I hope it's just bruised and not broken. I might need an x-ray. Just had my doctor's appointment. I have to have another blood test. So we're going to do that on Saturday. That blood test is to check my thyroid, my blood sugar, all my vitamins, all the other stuff, because my iron is actually pretty solid. I thought that I was going to need an infusion, guys, but my irons are like 209. When I got the infusion last time, my iron was at like 2. So I definitely don't need iron. I mean, it's not, I'm not over in iron, but it's not the iron. And then I'm getting their AMH test as well. And I said to her, because she again tried to dismiss me and say, why do you want it? And I said, well, I don't know if I want children. I've just turned 30. Everyone keeps asking me about it. I would rather maybe inquire and go down the path of potentially freezing eggs at 30 years old versus me doing that at 33 or 34 or 35. And I know that the levels of that test go down the older that you get. And she's like, oh, it's unnecessary. Like, you don't have any health issues. Your periods are regular. I said, I have been on the pill since I was fucking 16. And my periods being regular don't really mean shit. And they're actually not regular. When I'm not on the pill, my periods are really long and they are all over the place. Like, they vary from like a 35-day cycle to a 40-day cycle to a 20-day cycle. My periods are like 10 days long. And so I stay on the pill because it's easier than being off it. And so I said, you can't really judge if my periods are good, but because I've been on the pill. And then she's like, oh, Medicare might charge you. I said, I don't care. And so I will put a fertility trigger warning on this. Thank you, Sam. But yeah, I'm going to come back on Saturday and I have to be fasted for that one. And then she gave me a thing to go get an x-ray because she's like, if it was like one of the toes or if it was not painful right now, I would say don't worry about it. But the fact that like you can't walk probably means something's there. Let's just investigate it. I was like, okay. And she's like, oh, radiation's not good for you, but we've got to investigate it. I was like, you're worried about radiation. You're not worried about my fucking egg levels. Like, anyway, let's go home. Let's wrap this vlog. I've had enough for today.
It's just dawned on me that...
What the fuck is that? Can someone come here? I don't know what this is, but I would like someone to kill it.
Can you guys see that?
What kind of bug is that? I don't fucking know.
Anyway, what I was about to say is that I'm not here on Saturday. I'm on a flight to fucking Adelaide. So my blood test and my poor x-ray are gonna have to wait. And I just realized my foot up in the altitude is gonna be fucked and probably swollen. I might have to wear compression socks or something, or wear the shoes I'm planning to wear at the tour. It's looking fucked. It's looking so fucked. All right, I think we can wrap the vlog. I will see you guys in the next video, which if you want it to be like a full skincare video from like Chemist Warehouse or a full makeup video, I'm actually going to put a poll up in the community tab on YouTube so you can vote. It'll be a mixture of things and you can tell me what you want. I hope you have a great weekend. I know that it's Easter. Happy Easter if you celebrate. If you don't celebrate, that's cool. I hope you still enjoy it. If you're working, get that fucking bag. Listen to my podcast. If you haven't, like this video, leave a comment, subscribe. If you do leave a comment, I will eventually reply to you. I love reading them all, so thank you so much. And I will see you guys next time. I know that we don't have any other updates to give you. I feel like I've wrapped everything else. Dating guy, I'll see him soon. We're still chatting. Everything's good. I will sort out my health and hopefully a reno update soon too. All right, I love you. I'm just rambling now. Good night.